guys, it's your girl Lisa Nicole. I am back with another video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please make sure you go ahead, hit the subscribe button and join the family. So guys, before I get into this video, my stretch mark oil is gonna be available November 27 on Black Friday. Guys, I am telling you, this is the best oil that you can use to get rid of that stretch mark. If you have watched my videos, you know I love talking about how to get rid of stretch mark by using Vaseline. So guys, I create this oil for anyone out there that has been dealing with stretch mark and have been looking for ways to get rid of it. This oil is gonna give you such a faster result. It's made with Vaseline, some herbs and other natural ingredients, especially for pregnant women. If you're pregnant, you can still use the oil. You have the stretch mark, white stretch mark, purple stretch mark, red stretch mark. You want to get rid of it, old stretch mark, new ones. This all is gonna help you to get rid of that stretch mark in no time. This is a 7 days result. It's gonna be available November 27 on Black Friday. Like before November 27, I'm gonna do another video. I'm gonna give you guys the website. I am working hard on this oil. I have been working hard for this oil. I'm telling you guys, make sure you get this oil if you want to get rid of stretch mark, because I know it's gonna be sold out on November 27. This is one of the best products ever. So guys, let's get into this video. So guys, to this video, I'm gonna be talking about dark spots, okay? Dark spots. So guys, we all know when it comes in getting rid of dark spots is very hard to get rid of. I am telling you, you might have tried a lot of remedies, a lot of stuff that really claim is gonna help to get rid of your dark spots and none has been working for you. Guys, it's time to try some natural remedies. Sometimes even the expensive product don't work. We always think that if something is expensive, that it's gonna work, it's gonna get rid of dark spots. Like in the past, most of the expensive products out there, I am telling, they have some bleaching effects to it and you don't wanna bleach your skin, guys. So guys, that is why I am here to give you guys this natural remedy, this product that is gonna help you to get rid of that dark spot in no time with consistency. One thing about natural remedies, you have to be consistent. Consistency is the key. So guys, I know I've been rambling. Let's get straight into the tutorial. I don't know what is wrong with me today. I keep stumbling on my words, but I'm not gonna edit this video. I'm just gonna give you as it is, okay? So guys, what I want to talk to you guys about is by using potato peel. Guys, this is potato peel. This is very good. If you have dark spots and you have been looking for ways, for remedies, for solution to get rid of it and none has been working for you, why not try some potato peel? Guys, this is all you need. So guys, I'm gonna show you how you're gonna use the potato peel to get rid of dark spots. So guys, just like this, let me say you have dark spots around here. You see, my skin is so smooth. This is natural lighting. I am telling you guys, okay? When I give you guys all the natural remedy tips and tricks, guys, follow them because you're gonna get such a flawless skin. So this is the potato peel. Let me say you have dark spots around here, okay? Then this is what you're gonna need to do. You're gonna take the potato peel. I'm gonna just break it into two. So guys, then you're gonna apply on the dark spots, like you're massaging your skin. Keep applying it on the dark spots, If you have it all over your face, you can use the potato peel. You can apply it all over your face to get rid of that dark spots in no time. Guys, this is very effective. I am telling you guys, this is something I have tried and it really do work. I'm telling you guys, in 3 to 4 days, you're gonna start to see the result. But one thing about natural remedies, you have to be consistent. Consistency is the key. All you need is some potatoes. So go get yourself some potatoes and then just use it. It's very affordable. The affordable way. You don't need to break the bank, okay? We need our skin to be popping, okay? We don't need no dark spots.